We had the money. We lost the money. We can start building. We'll build up. Will speed 5 increase it at all? No. Yeah, my computer's been a bit slow today, so. What are you gonna do? Well, look at the map. Watch those counters on the side tick down. Let's keep it at 4, because it doesn't really make a massive difference. Like, I've. Usually, if I'm. What usually. If I'm just recording, it's usually fine. If I'm recording and streaming, what I'm doing now. It tanks the frame rate for some reason, and the processing power. Which is weird, because, I feel like, I don't know, I'm not, I don't know exact everything about a computer, but I don't know why streaming would really tank the processing power compared to recording. I would assume recording would take more. Recording takes absolutely nothing. It's a processing power. See if I could just, I'll bring up, Task Manager. So, performance. Yeah, 90%. I'm sure that'll drop down to like 60% if I wasn't live streaming. But I like live streaming. I like the little interactions I could do sometimes. Sometimes people don't show up and pe whatever, people don't show up. But it's when people do, I like the interaction. Sicilian nationalists. Where? Is that over here somewhere? Here? No. No. Create an army for our nation. Brilliant. Where? Where are those rebels? Okay, so B. Here? Yeah, here they are. All right, you can try and rebel all you want, but I have built an army for my nation. If I could declare war on you, I'll do it now. Okay, I won't do it now, apparently. Because Austria would join. What about you? In a coalition against me? So is Poland, everyone, isn't there? They're allied with Poland, so either way, it doesn't matter. But yeah, let's leave that. You allied with the Palatinate Saxony. Ooh. Palatinate is here. They're also a little bit here, right? Yep. All right. Saxony is. I feel like it's somewhere here. Nope, Saxony there. Alright. That could be a bit troublesome. Salzburg is here. That's not gonna matter at all. And Wurzburg. That could. It's not gonna be troublesome. All of them together might be a little bit of a pain, but I don't think it's gonna be too terrible. Claim our rivals. Alright, I can claim it. Oh, our man. Oh, forgot about manpower. Crap, I can't go to war. Ah, damn it, damn it. If Brandenburg was that low, I would have declared war just because I don't want them to build back up again, but yeah. Oh well, there's nope, we still have two more troops showing up in Hinterpommern and Settin. Hinterpommern's 2nd Regiment. The Regiment of Foot. Call it the end of the Peasants' War. That's not good. The Plague. Don't want that. Don't want that either, but I'll go with that one anyways. I don't like autonomy. I like it as a game mechanic. I just don't like it having it high. As a game mechanic, it's fine. So we'll start building stuff now. There's our cannon. We'll show them who's boss. What about you? Who are you allied with? Anhalt. Where's Anhalt? Anhalt behind you? I'm not gonna waste too much manpower on this. I'll kill both their armies and then end the war. I have a claim on you. I knew I did the claim for some reason. As long as I don't get an alliance right now. Because that would be quite disappointing. Yeah, we'll use you. You're not a great leader anyways. Don't mind if you die. Oh, we have a truce. Oh, 90. We have 3 more years of peace with them. Damn it. What about you? Who are you allied with? But, fine, go back to Danzig. At least you have a ruler now. The king will ride alongside you and hopefully die on the way. Preferably. So how much? We're making no money right now. Oh, England's a papal controller. How are they doing? Yeah, I played a game as a. I think it was Tunis. I took pictures of this, and France had taken Wales and Cornwall, and was starting to move in, and then Wales was coming in here, or not Wales, Scotland was coming in from the top, and both of them were, like, France and Scotland had divided England in half. Like, it was pretty amazing to watch. It was a complete reverse of the Hundred Years' War. I've had that, when I played a game as Great Britain by myself, and I conquered all of this, and then France got a personal union army. And then I broke it and conquered all of this, and then everyone coalitioned me, and I fought off the coalition, but this is before when you had a truce, they would leave the coalition, so they just keep coming back. Eventually, I got beat down, and then I was basically losing all the wars, and then my game got corrupted, and I was sad. So, that's my little story. So if anywhere, no, I think we're all down to zero autonomy, aren't we? Nope, we can lower it here. I am going to do that because I need the force limit. Did it increase any revolt risk? Did that increase the force limit at all? No, we'll try, we'll see next month, did it? Might calculate. No. Alright, well, maybe we probably got some more tax out of it. That's something we're doing. We're not doing well on tax, so. Always nice to see. We have a decent standing army, at least. We do have to go to war sometime, and that preferably means Austria going to war with, like, the Ottomans, or Hungary, or France again. France is very nice. When does your, do you have a vassal? I thought that was Aragon for a second. I was like, wow. Damn. They have a truce, they were at war with Scotland? Scotland allied or vassal of England? They're not. They're allied with... Why do you have a truce with them? I don't know. Truce with Austria. When? 95. Hopefully you don't get any more allies by the time I declare war. May use this case as a reason to declare war in Saxony. Saxony is allied with other people. You are out... allied with Poland, not Austria. Poland needs to collapse. Do you still have revolt risk? Or do you? I think they. No, they got rid of it all. Saxon Patriots about to rise up, though. That's nice. So they're gonna go there. I'm gonna put my army there now, and then once they rise up, hopefully it'll just be right on top of the army. About a month before, once it hits 90, I'm going to start raising maintenance. I guess I could do that now. Just in case it goes month by month. Yeah, let's do that. We'll raise it. We're still getting 2 ducats out of that point. Actually, now that I'm sitting there, it's probably not going to fire. Yeah, 0 and 4. I've completely eliminated the revolt risk here by having my army here. And a position to go to war. How convenient. So, I guess I should update you on my progress of getting a new computer. It's going quite well, to be honest. My phone has kind of stopped working, so I am going to put a bit of money towards a new phone. I'm going to get a plan with it, so it'll be a bit cheaper as well. But yeah, otherwise, saving it up, it's going all right. No complaints so far. That's my update. Nothing too big. I don't think we need money for anything. Do we? Nah. We need manpower, that's what we need. How much manpower do we need? To get the, 90%? I thought it was 50%. Damn, we're not getting there. No way in hell we're getting there. Gonna run out of revolt risk the time that happens. It's not going down though. Well, nationalism. Okay, no, I thought nationalism wasn't going down. 1502. I hate how long nationalism lasts. I don't think it should last that long. It really slows you down. I know they want to limit the player a little bit more, but when you slow someone down for what they should just be rolling over, it can get a little bit boring. It's just like putting a brick wall right in front of you. It doesn't make too much sense to do it. It's kind of irritating at the same time. I want to kill you. And you. Why do you have to be allied with Austria? Riga, Mantua, completely useless allies. They're the complete opposite sides. Mantua's here. Riga's here. They'd both need military access to get here. Riga would probably get military access, but they don't have any troops. So it doesn't matter. Are you ever going to rebel? I kind of want to move out just to make them rebel. Move my capital here. I want to also convert those places, but whatever. Oh, you know what I should also do? I should start building up a fleet. Not the war fleet. What limit? What's my limit right now? 32. Let's get 20. We'll get, 20 ships. 400 ducats. Alright, let's save up 400. Ooh, an idea. Ooh, an idea. No, I'm gonna save up 400 ducats for the ships rather than that. So, yeah, let's just, get the idea. Give us some more money. More money, better life is, right? That's the saying? I think that's the saying. Why won't this truce end? Why can't I gain the man? I'm not gonna gain 90% manpower. It'd take too long. I'm gonna go to war instead. I might as well just cancel the mission at this point. I'm not gonna do it. At least I have the general. You even in charge of the, okay. So say you even in charge of that fleet. 40 ducats. I need that 10 times that. Then I'll be fine. So next year when? Oh, wait, no, that's Brandenburg. You. Next year when? September next year. Oh, fuck. So far away. I can't fabricate anew. Fabricate anew. I can fabricate anew. Let's do it then. Ooh, that's nice. Oh. Damn it. You need to have more men. You need to be able to fight Lithuania and Poland. That's not an easy task. Unless you have Mother Russia. Who's going after Le Golden Horde. They're actually expanding this way. I wish I could see all your allied territories. I don't know why Muscovy would be like, nope, nothing over here. Nothing here. Don't look. Can't see it. Like, I guess I know there's something there. Come on, Russia. What's our tax? Oh, crap. We have that act that boosts it to 2%, but imagine if we got this. Negative 2%. I want this. We need to boost our admin. Oh, we're so far ahead. We're 13 years ahead. We did two TikTok. Okay, and then we also need this, which we're behind, or is it neighbor bonus? Neighbor bonus. All right. Yeah, we need that too. I don't think I can focus, can I? Oh, that's not where it was here. No, till 1512. Damn. Can't do anything there. Yep, so I guess we just wait for a year, and we can declare war on, what are these guys? Thuringia. Or Austria has to break your alliance here. Come on, Austria. Or Poland. Come on, Poland. Riga, Bavaria, Mecklenburg. Why did they ally Mecklenburg? I guess it was just to annoy me. Didn't even do or grant a dependence or whatever it is, protectorate. Just to annoy me. That did that. Can I support independence? Vassal attitude towards Poland? They would nearly do it if it wasn't for that. Lithuania's opinion of Teutonic Order. Let's improve relations. Maybe if one day if we could support independence, then that'd be great. I'd love to see them independent. And then my vassal. Two things I would love to see. Da, 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 da. da, 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 da. I love the music of this game. This music is really nice. Love the music. The set has gone down to three. I should just let. I'm gonna let them revolt, just because I'm a nice guy. There's no revolt risk there anyway. Anyway. Oh, there we are. Come on. You can revolt if you want to. You can revolt if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. I need that money anyway, so let's do that. What's my rewards? 10 prestige, hell yeah. Revolt if you want to, you can leave your friends behind. Those ain't no friend of mine. Brilliant. Can I still fabricate anew? I can fabricate on Driga. No, I can't. Hansa. Can I do a trade war? Justify trade conflict? Really? I thought they would have a lot of. I thought we'd both have a lot of power here. The Hansa's 42%. We have. So it says us income. Where are we? Is that us? Probably. No, Oldenburg, Munster. We're sub 5%, so we need 10%. So we need a couple trade ships. Yes. I would like that. I'm nowhere near getting anything for it, but I would like it. Alright. So when does it think we're gonna get it? So $14.99. That's not too far away, to be honest. Oh! Hold on, can we declare war? Can we go to war? We can. And actually, I'd like to take Anhalt as well. Just because. Denmark, we don't really need Denmark. And I know we're gonna have rebellion soon, but whatever. Right, they're squashed. Are they gonna siege that? They are. All right. Then we'll just go back here and make sure no one rebels. Even if people do rebel, I'm not bothered too much. Do we really need three people here? Go on. Now 2,000. Oh, we have a cannon as well. Alright, fair enough. Does this guy have a siege? He does. What I'm gonna do then. Or actually, here. Send you. Combine. Show army. Split. And then you. Are gonna no. You are gonna go. Wait, where's the leader? A leader's still there. Right, I did that wrong. Okay, you're gonna go back. You're gonna do a lot of marching here. Alright, so everybody on this side, apart from you, who's gonna go over here. Ah, see, I got it. You're just gonna get some crap guy, yeah, you. Richenberg! You are gonna march over here. We're gonna do this the right way. We're gonna combine. We're then gonna take you, send you off. They're probably like, why are we doing this? Stop it. I wanna sit down for a little bit. Oh. What? Why are we. Where were. Who are these? Oh, because you made the coal belligerent. Right. I mean, go on. Dare you. Do it. He did it. He made a mistake. A vital mistake. You'll face the might of the true Germans. The Trudens, as I like to call them. Are you going to do it? What's wrong with you? You think I'm that distracted? Crush, crush, kill, kill. They have attack advantage, but that's about it. Yeah, they can retreat.